Check in with your body and make sure you are sitting or lying comfortably. Notice any tension in your muscles. Sometimes this will go by just focusing your mind on these muscles. If the tension doesn't go, then simply move a little to release it and relax. Take some deep breaths in. And in your own time, breathe in. And as you breathe out again, focus your mind on anything that's upsetting you or giving you stress. And as you breathe out, imagine you're breathing this issue away, this thought away. Breathing it out of your body and into the universe, where the universal energy of light will help to dissolve the thought. You can blow this thought right out of your mind as you breathe out. It's okay to have worries. Everyone does. But there's no need to dwell on them every minute of the day. Grinding you up inside, creating inner turmoil, and you know that your spirit guide will help wherever and whenever they can. And now let's help them to help you. And in your mind, imagine you are standing in a meadow on a summer's day. The warm sun above you shining down. Perhaps just a wisp of a cloud in the sky. The warmth of the sun releasing the fragrance from the flowers in the meadow. You look around and you see a mountain in the distance. In another direction, a forest. And taking another bearing, there are some rocky hills. But you start walking towards these rocky hills, enjoying the sun as you walk and noticing the pleasant, gentle summer breeze calling you, just taking the heat out of the day. As you come closer to the rocky hills, you notice that there are caves in some of them. And they're not too high, just a short, easy climb. You press on, soon reaching the foot of the hills and then starting to climb to the level of the caves. As you pull yourself up onto the rocky ledge, you see the caves in front of you. Take a moment to gather your breath. And notice as you breathe in how clear the air tastes at this height. In front of you is the entrance to the cave. Start walking towards this entrance, towards the cave, and enter the cave. Notice instantly how the temperature drops, the warm sun outside, but also that it's not too cold. In fact, the air temperature is quite pleasant in here. And as you keep walking into the cave, you notice a glow of light somewhere ahead of you. A pale violet light seems to cling to the sides of the cave. And as you progress further, the light becomes brighter and lightens in colour to a pale lavender colour on the walls. And this lavender light seems to be guiding your way, making sure you don't take a wrong turning. And as you walk deeper into the cave, you notice that you are walking down. Each step seems to take you lower into the ground, as if you were walking right into the bowels of the earth. you notice a presence around you, a kindly presence, perhaps guiding the way. Soon you come upon an open area inside the cave. It's big. There's the sound of an underground stream very close by. And other than the stream, silence. Pale lavender light that has guided your way seems to bounce off the walls of this open cavern. And the presence that's been with you feels very strong here. You notice a comfy looking rock and sit upon it. Breathe. Breathe and slowly allow your mind to focus on any inner troubles or turmoil that is worrying you, any concerns you have. And don't be afraid, because you have your spirit guide close by to look after you and protect you. Your cave, the cave itself, will also protect you. So you take any inner journey. And now is a good time to mentally ask any questions you may have your spirit guide to. In this safe place, protected by your guide and protected by your cave. Now it is time to take your leave of your cave. Thank your guide for coming to you. Even if you're not sure that they did, if you're not sure they are around you, they are. And perhaps you will notice them in little ways over the next few days. Sometimes it's the smaller things which can be quite profound in your everyday life. So thank your guide for being with you and any answers they may have given you. Start to follow the light. It's that pale lavender light on the walls around you. Follow the light as it leads you up out of the cave. The light gets brighter and stronger, a pale violet light ahead of you, around you. As you keep following this light, it leads you back to the mouth of the cave. When you reach the mouth of the cave, step out into the sunlight. breathe in the fresh air. And when you feel ready, slowly make your way back down the rocky hills and across the meadow with its grasses and its fragrant summer flowers. And take a few deep breaths and rest for a minute. Remember what your spirit guide told you in the cave. Thank your guide for their help, and remember that they may make things more apparent for you over the next few days. Become aware of your body, slowly open your eyes and focus on the room around you, and be aware of the colours and the shapes of all of the everyday objects that are with you.